as God's Spirit puts words in your mouth for this man, minister to him. I've got something to tell him.
Can we just pray? Can we just pray wherever you are? Just raise your hand and begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray out loud. Begin to pray. There is a lot that is happening from this area. And the Lord is saying, everyone that is here, there is one word that the Lord is giving me for everyone who is here. And this is the word that God has given me from a few months back. But he said, this one now is encapsulated because of the things that have happened today. And this is the word. You can turn to somebody and tell them the money is coming.
Say it, say it, say it.
So in the realm of the spirit, God is ministering to me that there has been an attack. Even when it comes to the issue of ministry, things have been taking place that you say to yourself, why? Where would I actually go if this thing is destroyed? But the Lord ministered to me that something will happen over your life that will cancel everything that you have ever thought would actually go wrong. The unction and the grace upon our men of God is about to garrison you to the extent that people will say, if I can only get to the grace of Pastor Chris, something will take place in my life. And I saw the angel of the Lord sitting with you. And the angel of the Lord said, your prayers have been answered. Your prayers have been answered. So I saw, as it were, Pastor, him sitting, praying for his family. And God said, there is a prayer that shall be done, even by the men of God. But that prayer is not to cancel anything, but it is to cement whatever you had in your spirit. It will be confirmed that surely God is with you. This is the reason why I saw something like Shandy. Shandy, who is Shandy?
Chantel.
Chantel, who is Chantel?
My wife.
Your wife. Maris Tebalus. And in the same was with him. So when I spoke to him, I saw fire coming from him, going to him. And I saw Rosemary. Who is Rosemary?
My wife.
Your wife. Then when I saw Rosemary, I was wondering, Lord, tell me something. He said, there is grace upon his child. And I saw Elsie.
My last daughter.
Last daughter. Give Jesus a shout of praise, somebody. And as I spoke like this, the Lord said, the money will be with you. And something will take place. Even from this place now, you are loaded with expectation. Because God told me that this man is a man of faith. He believes. He goes for it. He goes for it. He believes the word that you speak and he takes it as his own word. When you are ministering, he doesn't think you are ministering to everyone. He says you are ministering to me. There is so much love that he has for our men of God. And God ministered to me that because of it, I'm about to take you higher in the spirit. And as I was speaking, he said, money is there. That's when I saw fire from you too. You come, my brother. Come, yes. The brother I called you. God is about to do something over your life that will change everything. What people thought was not speed, they will realize before they know anything, you're already up there. I saw it like this. It was like a writing. In fact, it's not on your phone. It is on another gadget. It is like Toyota. Toyota. It's an Alphard. 2014 or 2004?
Yes. From 2004 to 2014.
This is the car you are looking for. I'll buy it for you. Shout Jesus. This is Uebert Angel, son of Chris Oyakhilome.
Can you come? And minister to this man.
Raise your hands wherever you are. Just begin to pray. The Spirit of the Lord is ministering to me that there has been even trouble in his body. Something that has really, really troubled him. And he's been wondering, why is it that I can use my hands to touch others and I've not been touched? So the Lord ministered to me that from here up to here, the Lord is touching it. This is your area here. It's like here, your heart. It's like a heart murmur. Sometimes it's like it gets too much for you that you even have to sit down. Is it true?
Yes, sir.
So the Lord ministered to me that even as you came from there to here, God has already eradicated the problem.
Praise God.
Even the enemy was trying to even touch the area of your belly button. Not the area of your belly button. It's like somebody will be pulling in, like something pulled in. But the Lord ministered to me that it is this time that when you leave this place, the problem you were facing, you will be able to touch others and heal them. God has touched you exactly the place that you were in pain so that you can touch others.
Do you understand what he just told you? I don't think you heard him. You heard this one. You didn't hear this one. Because I understand what he's saying about this one. But I won't speak. There's more. There's more the Spirit of God tell you. Good.
Pastor didn't want to say, so I have to say the thing that he didn't want to say.
Hallelujah. But you've just been told the Lord's taking care of this one. Do you believe him? Take a deep breath. In and out. Do it very well. In and out. Because those words he spoke to you, he was right. Once you were coming with me there, there was a perfection rot in your body. It is true. It is true. You know, you are helping so many people to get connected to the word, the power of God. All right? He never leaves you out. No, he never leaves you out. So take a deep breath. In and out. In and out. In and out. Do it again. In and out. No doctor can do this for you, my brother. No doctor on earth can do it for you. Do it again. You saw us ministering together. You have it written.
A good news world with Uebert Angel, provoking a reaction and always worth hearing.